fucking wop, 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 right? Right?
Exchange for me. For me. Break it down. Yes, sir.
Hi, Hannah's Roy. It's your girl, Hannah, and I am back with another video. How is y'all doing? How is it going? Anyways, if you are new to my channel, please like, comment, and subscribe. And if you're already a subscriber, what's up, babe? How's it going? Okay. So, this video, this will be my night routine. I'm going to let you guys know what I do in the night. I've did one of these before, but this is going to be a more updated and what I now do type of video. And it'll also be me catching you guys up on why I've been inactive and why I haven't been making any videos. So let's get into the video. Okay, so let's go ahead and get into it. So have a seat. Have a seat with me. Y'all can't see me, but I was tapping on my bed telling y'all to have a seat with me, but y'all already knew that. So, anyways, one of the reasons why I've mainly been gone is because I've been busy. Like, virtual school, I have a job now, dance practice, even though that's kind of very inconsistent. But still, I've been very busy. I really haven't been having the time to just make videos. So, every time I would try to start back, I would always lose the confidence to start back. So, I would just like, forget it. But that's okay. It's okay. Another reason is because my computer is like stupid. Like, I actually made a video that I was going to upload, and when I tried to upload it, it took forever. Like, 2 days went by and it was still uploading. I don't have the patience like that. So yeah, but this time I'm going to try to figure out why it's like that. I mean, I have an Apple computer, so I airdrop all the videos and everything from my phone to my computer, and I do it like that. But I really don't know what the issue is, but we'll figure it out. Okay, so my night routine is simple, but it's a lot in it. So just try to keep up with me, okay? Just try to keep up. So, one second. And I'm back. Okay, so let's get into it. All right, so, golly, act right. Like, act right. Okay, sorry. Okay. Okay, y'all, so I'm finna order a new tripod off of Amazon. That's one of the reasons, because my old tripod that I bought approximately 9 months ago when I first started YouTube, it's on its last tripod leg, so it's pretty much over with. But okay, so the first thing I do, usually I'm on the phone with my boyfriend, and I let him really pick out, like, what I'm sleeping, I mean. It just be like shirt and shorts or pants. It's always like that. I be lazy, so I just be like, pick some. I mean,
but you said that for what though?
No. Okay, so I have a drawer full of his shirts, because that's what I wear to sleep. No, it's not creepy. No, it's not stalkerish, unless you make it. So don't think about it so much. Anyhow, so I'm just gonna pick a shirt. So we're just gonna pick this gray shirt of his. This, it's very much Rick and Morty. Yeah. So then I pick some shorts. We're gonna pick out some shorts. Yes, I'm watching The Little Mermaid, if anybody was wondering what I was watching. Yeah. Okay, so shorts. I mean, I try to be matching, like, every night. Okay, every night I try to match. Like, I know nobody's seeing me, but who wanna go to bed with, like, orange shirt on, blue shorts, or pink shirt on and some bright yellow shorts? Like, don't nobody wanna look at that. I don't wanna look at that myself. So, yeah. So, this is the shirt, guys, remember? So, yep. It's pink in the shirt, guys. Even if it don't look like it, it's pink in the shirt. So we're gonna do that. Yep. On second thought, I can do yellow shorts because I could do yellow shorts because I have, bruh, where my yellow shorts? You know what? I can't do this. I can't. Okay, we're just gonna do gray. Boom. Save ourselves the mental breakdown. We're just gonna do gray. All right, then I pick undergarments, of course, but you guys can't see that, so. Boom. Okay, now we're in the bathroom. So now let's get to it. So of course we have our clothes. I put my clothes on my left side of my bathroom. So all the products that I use, I'm about to show you guys. Let me adjust y'all. Okay, I'm back. So we're gonna take the lashes off. Okay, so yeah, took the lashes off because we're just gonna wipe all that and get all that glue off. Let me tell y'all about this lash. This lash literally put me through hell to put it on, like the whole from this part over on perfectly, but that corner piece, act like she was just too bad to be on my eyes. Oh, she said not today. I was just like, baby girl, don't. So yeah, just take a little bit, put it in the tip of your your fingers, you're gonna rub it in. I don't put that much, I just put a little bit. Then you just, yeah. Okay, that wasn't enough for my face, sorry. All right, and you just rub it in. You rub it in really good, because it's pretty much cleaning, like, all the dirt or anything you may have on your face. Sorry, like around this time, I'm usually like blasting music while I'm in the shower. So, cause I don't want to get copyrighted, I'm just gonna have my own music. So, yeah, you can just vibe with me, you know. Like I want you. Let me tell y'all. Give me on. Snapped. Whip. All his songs, not just Like I Want You. He snapped with Vanish. He snapped with World We Created. He snapped with Wait, Cause I'm Not Done. He snapped with Stuck on You. He snapped it when it said it's all done. He snapped with, what's some more he snapped with? I just wanna stay in the world we created. I just wanna sneak in the place. Yeah, he said, I can't really think of all his songs right now. But Vanish! That one puts you in some depression, but that one just make you think like, what did I do wrong? Like, okay. But yes, after you put on your face, you just, you know, of course you wipe it off. It's not one of those cleansers that you sit on for a while. It's like a soap. You put it on, you take it off. Pretty much. Yes, so you see me. So yeah, that's how we do that. So boom. Washing off now, my face is all clean. But personally, I don't like cleaning my face and everything before my body. Because then it's just like, what sense does that make when you can clean your body first and then clean your face? That's just the way I see it. But I'll see y'all in a little bit. I'm gonna take my shower. Yo! I'm back. What's up? Okay, so I did get a little thirsty, so just hold on. Delightful. Anyways, so let's get into this. So one of the first things that I do once I get out of the shower, roll my sleeves up. Pull my sleeves up. All right. So first, I use the African bar soap before I use the liquid. I just go ahead and put this on because this is like, yeah. Some of you might ask why I use both. It's the same thing, mainly because I don't know, but it does good for my skin. Like, my skin still glows. I might have a few acne bumps, but you know, why you in my face that close anyways? But yeah, so I just use a little piece and just get my hands real soapy. Because, I mean, you don't have to use the whole bar on your whole face. That's kind of slow. I hope you're not out here using the whole bar. Because, no, that's not what we do. You didn't see that roll out my hand. You can't see that. Roll out my hand. It rolled out my hand. Yeah. And then you just, yeah, that's what you do. That's what you do. I get all up under my creases, my cheeks, because mainly that's where bumps are popping up. It's always my cheeks, under my lip, and right up here in the middle, as you can see. So, then you wash it off. Boom, you wash it off. Once again, okay, I'm back. I just went ahead and got dressed because, yeah, let's wrap this video up. So, now, oh my God, is this who we are? Is this what we represent? Just flying all over the place, like, okay, so what we do is take the African soap and you just put it in your hand, rub it together, add a little water to make it a lot, like this. So, I spread on my face, like a little teardrop on each side, then in the middle, then I go to work, go to work, 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 go to work, 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 we go to work, go to work. Clock the bag, boom, clock the shoes, now punch the clock, it's time. Yes, that's pretty much what you do. That's pretty much what you do. And it's just like that. You're my business. Don't do that. Y'all, I think I'm at 26.5K on TikTok. Like, your girl is really blowing up on TikTok. I'll be to 30 if you know it. And I'm just like, oh my God, y'all really love me. Like, y'all ain't even have to snap like that. Okay. Then you wash that off. It's the little edge for me, like, period. Because who you know? You better wash your face. 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 It better be clean, clean, clean. It better be clean, clean, clean. It better be clean, clean, clean. Okay. Okay, no, I do not make songs every time I do something in the bathroom. And yes, I'm drinking in the bathroom. Would you rather me die of dehydration? No, you'd rather me drink in the bathroom. My bathroom's clean. I clean my bathroom every day. I'm the only one that uses my bathroom. So yes, I drink my Powerade in my bed. Okay. After that, we're gonna shoot, man. Okay. After that, we're gonna take the Aveeno. Take the Aveeno. So it looks like this. But when you put it on your face, it gets really dry. That's why I put other products on top of it so my face won't be really dry. Like, even though it's a moisturizing cream, it makes your face really dry. But I just put that much on my hand and rub it in. And I do it just like that. And I get my neck. I always get my neck because my neck break out just like my face do. And who want to have a broken out neck? Like, if you do have a broken out neck, I'm so sorry. I'm not trying to offend you, but... let me get that checked out. I just thought about something. Anyways, okay. Take this little bit much of the Honey Mint Lip Salve from Embellish, and you just put it on your lips. Because who wanna have some rough, ugly behind lips? Like, rough lips are not cute. At all. Don't nobody want to see nor feel rough lips. So, take notes. Okay, now we're using the Nivea Soft. Y'all, I am so sorry for the length of this video, but at the same time, you girls just be talking. Okay, so take this much. Ooh, I'm finna get my nails white and pink because that is cute. But anyways, yeah, that's really too much for my little behind face, but it's okay though because we're gonna make it work. So I put it in, rip it in, get all the areas. This is another moisturizing cream just to smooth face out. It gives it an extra glow. To be honest, the products that give me, that really adds the glow to my face, I would have to say it's the black soap. Black soap does that for my skin all the time. I can put it anywhere and it's going to make it glow. So that, and I would say Embellished body butter, because the I don't know what she puts in this, but I love it, and the way it makes my skin glow, I love it. Okay. And boom! This is embarrassing. This is embarrassing. Like, you embarrassed me. So products that I use on my face: with body butter, honey and mint lip salve from Embellish, Nivea Soft, and the Aveeno Moisturizing Repair. In case you want to go cop those in store. Now he's nasty behind gummies, bro. He's nasty behind gummies. You know, I use the deodorant, so it's just cold. Okay. Cold. Anyway. Yeah. It is not like you can just pick through, you know, and it's like one flavor in here that tastes good, because all of them are just. Yeah, okay. Oh, God, damn. I hate it here. I'm telling y'all. If y'all my body is for y'all, tell her to take them back. Tell her to keep her receipt and take them back. They're disgusting. And I eat everything. And I love everything. But these, I would mop the ocean before I personally buy another one of these. Okay, so bunny off. Okay. So freaking things are disgusting. So the hair food
It's one of those little things where you just push it out the top. So I'm just gonna. My skin really look good. I'm fucking wop, right? Y'all, that TikTok is hilarious. But, okay, so my hair is kind of still tight, but I just pushed. Bro, I just pushed. This is harder than it looks. Wait, because that's really hard. Like, no cap. And I just rub it in. Okay, hold on. This ain't gonna work. I was gonna try to be professional for y'all. But at the end of the day, okay, now that's just a little bit too ghetto. So, yeah, we're just gonna do it like this. Because I really don't have time to sit there and try and Annie, is you okay? Say, Annie, is you okay? Are you okay, Annie? You've been hit by a small criminal. That used to be that song back in the day. That and man, look at that girl. Can't nobody get that girl. I can get her. I bet you Neverland game. Now that's just too much. You've been hit by. So like, y'all, one thing about my hair. My hair eats up stuff like this. Like, I can grease my scalp tonight, and in the morning, my scalp will be so dry. Like, my hair eats up stuff like this. Like, seriously. That's why I try to moisturize it as much as I can. Especially since I cut my hair. Y'all, I think I cut my hair, like, right up in here. In the front. But, like, you really can't see it. But, like, even when I take these braids out, you're not going to be able to see it. Unless I just, like, put my hair in a ponytail and show you. But even when I put my hair in a ponytail, you still can't tell. But still, though. You've been hit by small criminal. But, yeah. Moisturize that hair. Just like that. And just moisturize it. Okay. And, yeah. So, we're done for the night. That's pretty much my night routine. I really don't do anything else other than that, seriously. Like, because I'm just going to sleep. Now, my get ready with me, for like if I'm going to go somewhere, I'll probably be different because I use a lot of other stuff other than that. But, yeah, so this is the end of this video. If you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Do not forget to hit that subscribe button because the journey to 1,000, it's coming. It's coming. We are at, right now, we are at 301. We are almost there. Ride with me to the end, babes. And this is Hannah's Royal. We out.